Other news now, Garden City Police make another arrest in connection to a deadly shooting. Nicole Kissel was booked on suspicion of interference and obstructing apprehension of a felon. Jesus Flores was found shot to death Sunday morning. Alexander Godding and Dalton Peister were previously arrested on suspicion of first-degree murder and aggravated robbery.